zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down. Now Hurts going to keep it running left. Take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Jalen Hurts scampering home.